no more than 25% of people can be in the workforce. Yesterday it was 50%. We're reducing it.
The American people need help, and they need it fast. This will deliver it.
Our goal is to make sure that no one, no worker, no family, no one loses a paycheck or goes into financial ruin as a result of the coronavirus.